guys, I'm Kelsey.
And I'm bisexual.
Are you bisexual too, but maybe your friends and family just don't understand?
Well, maybe sending them this video would help clear some things up. So let's give it a listen, shall we? Come on, let's go.
Pink, purple, blue, no one really knows our stripes. That doesn't mean that we don't exist right. Being bi doesn't mean I want everyone I see. I just want someone who will make me happy. They say just come out, we know you're really gay. But I'm like a door and I swing both ways. Don't be bisexual, cause they will surely cheat. Well, oh, here, let me get you a drink. I'm as strange as we want. If you got a problem with that, you're not worth a second of my time. This is the way I am. I don't need to pick a side. Little change my identity, but I'm still me. I am still me. It's not a phase, I'm not indecisive or confused. But your comments, I'm very amused. I'm not this way cause my ex-boyfriend's never worked out. I'm not just experimenting, whatever you think that this is about. They say we know you're really straight, you're just looking for some fun. But this is just the way I am. No, I don't want a threesome. It's okay, you still have plenty of time to decide. But whether I end up with a guy or girl, I'm still bi. I'm as straight as a wiggle, and if you got a problem with that, you're not worth a second of my time. This is the way I am. I don't need to pick a side. It'll change my identity, but I'm still me. I am still me. Girls and boys, it's not always. You can like spring and fall.
So why is it such a hard concept that I can like guys and girls after all?
Slut. Cheater.
Stop being so indecisive.
Greedy.
Poor.
You're such an attention seeker.
Stop pretending.
One moment, please.